Ring, Commodore, what can you do? From the coonskin cap on the top of old Dan to the heel of his rawhide shoe. The rippinest, roarinest, fightinest man the frontier ever knew. Daniel Boone was a man, yes, a big man. And he fought for America to make all Americans free.